How would you describe the House of Lentil?
Grandma-style vegan soul food restaurant.
Why vegan?
For one, there aren't very many vegan options out here. And then more so for health purposes, for especially in the African-American community, a lot of diseases that we have are preventable. They don't know that what they're eating is killing them. Vegan mac. No cheese.
There's cheese on it.
Hey, no cheese.
I just take those things that I've learned and just veganize it.